Global logistics is a massive industry, estimated to be worth $15.5 trillion by 2023. However, while it remains one of the most dynamic sectors in the world, it has been late to adopt many of the digital, data, and technological innovations other industries are utilizing.
Our team consists of a pretty diverse array of expertise. It ranges from your everyday shipping of foodstuffs all the way to the intricate complexities of shipping through government contracts and defense logistics. My background in technology and in business process improvement really helps bring together the expertise of the team in a way that is impacted by this core technology that is blockchain. The current global logistics industry is very complex. Logistics itself represents the coordination of people, goods, and the storage of those goods from origin to destination. It relies on a fleet of trucks, of ships, of planes, of trains, all working together to make sure your goods arrive on time and in the condition that you expect. But as a whole, logistics requires so many different people working together in a very concerted effort to be as efficient and cost-effective as possible. But right now, it's incredibly challenging. Some of the biggest challenges facing global logistics are things like low adoption of standards, reliance on paperwork, redundancy of data, price manipulation, you have poor incentive alignment, and then at the end of the day, all of this does impact the environment pretty significantly. So our ecosystem gets hurt every time a truck drives empty. Our ecosystem gets hurt every time a piece of paper is printed way too many times than it should be. And really, this all adds up. The amount of trucks that drive with empty trailers, I think the latest statistic is around 24 billion miles. And that really does add a lot of carbon to our ecosystem.
With rising operational costs, labor shortages, and outdated paper-based processes, the current logistics model calls for more dynamic planning that can turn optimization into a continuous effort.
The global logistics industry is going to benefit tremendously from some of the transformative technologies that are being introduced today, from Internet of Things, 3D printing, autonomous trucking, drones, and most importantly, blockchain. A lot of hype, a lot of promises around this, but what I can tell you is it's the convergences of those technologies where the greatest impact will be felt.
Using blockchain technology, Fr8 Network helps put an end to many of the complex issues surrounding the logistics industry.
Fr8 Network is transforming global logistics through blockchain-enabled technology. Blockchain technology at its core is an immutable transaction ledger. So for example, I send you information about a shipment that's ready to be picked up. Well, that transaction between two people is permanently recorded in this distributed ledger, which means that if we were to shut down one computer that contained that transaction, maybe it's the one that you own, it would still exist in the digital world because there's another copy of it in another location. And so the fact that all of these different computers stay in sync about all the transactions of global logistics, we have this chained network of information stored in blocks that we're going to call the logistics blockchain. So all shipments share common components throughout their life cycle. The Fr8 protocol is really designed around these core requirements. It's meant to cover any shipment's specific needs. The set of standards, the suite of software applications that we're building, and precisely targeted incentive structures are going to provide benefits to actors throughout the supply chain.
A great example is you're a truck driver, you have to do an international border crossing. If all your paperwork arrives in a digital format before you ever hit the border, you'll be able to sail right through. You'll spend more time driving, less time waiting.
Building a reliable global network of participants, the Fr8 protocol offers users access to useful data, creating a more efficient operational framework.
The Fr8 protocol is going to be adopted primarily through the use of a Fr8 marketplace. The first applications of a protocol can be confusing for a lot of people. And so we're creating this marketplace as a means of showing the power of the Fr8 protocol. The Fr8 marketplace is a software application where carriers, shippers, and brokers can match, contract, and close shipping deals.
While a massive industry, the US trucking space is made up predominantly of small businesses. When we think about trucking, there are 15 million trucks on US highways owned by 1.5 million companies. But peeling back the onion, 90% of these trucking companies have 6 trucks or fewer. It is difficult for any small business to purchase and learn a new technology. We are a startup ourselves and have a tremendous appreciation for the challenges that small organizations can face. Adoption and participation are critical to the long-term success of Fr8 Network. Our goal is to provide accessible, blockchain-enabled solutions to shippers, carriers, and brokers to support their continued growth and success.
The Fr8 marketplace starts first and foremost with a best-in-class user experience. Some of the marketplaces I've personally been exposed to really don't focus on the ease of use of accessing their tools. On top of that, we're including a really robust identity management and reputation system so that you know who exactly you're working with and you have access to historical performance. Something else that we're really proud of is our pricing and matching algorithms. We think that the data that the users will provide to us will give us an enhanced ability to match them according to the terms that they desire most. And then finally, we are competing as a lowest cost provider. One of the strongest differentiators of the Fr8 marketplace is that it'll be offered as a software product, making us one of the lowest cost solutions in the logistics space.
The Fr8 Network has partners across finance, payments, track and trace, software development, machine learning, blockchain protocol, and more.
We intend to have unprecedented levels of information flowing through the Fr8 protocol. So we're going to see things like parcel level information flowing through smart contracts. And these smart contracts will have really cool things built into them, like email triggers that'll inform you when, say, a shipment is 3 miles away from your home. This level of service today can only be provided by some of the best and the biggest shipping companies because they have access to that data. And so the Fr8 protocol gives access to that information to everybody in the ecosystem. And now anybody can build on top of it. So the impact we expect the Fr8 protocol to have on the industry in the future is gonna be manyfold. We're gonna see truck drivers getting paid faster. We're gonna see way more efficiency all across the supply chain, whether that's at ports, whether that's in distribution centers or warehouses. We're gonna see quality of service improve, all because of the standards and the solutions that are built on the backs of the Fr8 protocol.
For more information on this project, or to learn about partnering with Fr8 Network, please visit fr8.network.